Welcome to the ET197 How To, the Ohmmeter Challenge Troubleshooting One. Okay, we're going to do the Ohmmeter Challenge here of Troubleshooting One. Okay, so here we have our ohmmeter. And right now, we're going through our fuse and going through our resistor. And our resistor is 1, 2, and 0, 0. So it's going to be 12. I'm going to say that's okay. Sometimes it's a little critical. I'm not going to do the math. But anyway, we're going to call that good. So let's test this one. That's good. And that's good. So let's check our switch. And let's turn it on. That's good. So now let's check our lamp. And we need to go down here. And 29 ohms. So I'm going to say no defect. Or it's going to trick us and say that 29.6 is too much. Nope. Okay. So here we have a problem with our lamp already. No, we don't. Trace 3. Okay, can we do this? Nope. So it looks like our trace 2 is bad. So let's check here. And still bad. Let's see if we got anything over here. 10. Okay, so that's good. So that means this is good. I would say trace 3 is being a bad boy. Trace 3, open. Good. Alright, we got infinity through there. That's not good. Let's go to trace 3. That is good. Okay. So let's just go test this. That's good. 39 is reasonable for our lamp. And let's just check the switch here. It's our resistor's bad, but let's check. And that's good. So let's get our resistor's no good. Resistor is open. Okay, so let's turn our switch on, off, on. So it could be our switch, or it could be one of our traces. Okay, so trace 2 looks bad. Let's bring this over. That's good, so it's trace 2. Okay, that's reasonable. 23. 22, that looks above tolerance, but let's go ahead and check the other stuff. Perfect. Oops. Our lamp is no good, so what did I say? Trace 2? Trace 3 is bad. So it looks to me traced. Oh, trace 2 is good. Okay, bad lamp. So I guess our resistor is in spec. Yep. Okay, good. We've got a 29 ohms, 30. Yeah, perfect. And trace. Okay, let's check trace 2. Good. Let's check our switch. Good. Our resistor 9.6 and it should be a 10. That's good. So let's check our fuse. Our fuse is no good. Alrighty. So here we got 0.4. That's good. 12. Perfect. Okay, 12. Check our lamp. 37. 38, perfect. So let's check our switch. Our switch would be open all the time. Switch always open. Okay, so our lamp is 22, perfect. Okay, so let's go down here, check our switch. Our switch is always closed. Okay. Turn it on. Switch is good. Our traces are good. Our resistor's 8.4. That's way out of whack. Let's go ahead and check our... Yeah, bulb is good. So we're resistors below tolerance. Okay, 42 or 41, that's close enough for a lamp. Fuse is good. Traces are good. 10. Oops, way too low for our resistor. So let's check our switch. Perfect. So we got a resistor is... See, high or low, 10, and he should be a 12, so he's way too low, below tolerance. And we're done. Enter your name. Skip disk storage, air length. Print it out. I'm not going to.